And we're back. Yeah, I ran out of room on my hard drive. Everything's fine now. I deleted some stuff and now I got it. So, well, time to start off this restart with a bang. Buddy.
Try it. Oh, I'm trying something.
Strategic launch detected.
Keep firing! Yeah, I'm trying something too.
Really? On my...
Your Bismarck will die!
I thought you would launch it in my base.
That's what you think I would do.
Well...
Did it kill it?
Yeah. The second blast was too much.
Ah. You do realize I have a lot of anti-air if you're thinking that's gonna work. Plus, secondary shot.
Strategic launch detected.
Feed the XP! What happened to my radar? How'd you hit my radar?
Wait, did I?
Yes, you killed it!
Oh my god.
Really?
That's too good.
That's crap. That's a load of crap.
Wow. You almost hurt my commander. Oh fuck, you killed my commander.
I did?
Yeah.
So I was wondering what was it building that in the ocean? Now I know.
Yeah. That was my comm. Okay, you have to pay for that.
How about with another one? Will another one survive?
Well, I don't know where you want to hit, but...
Strategic launch detected.
Let's get some other stuff going. Too many NGs.
Really? All those nukes. Come on.
I'm sorry. It's the only thing I can do.
No, it's not.
Well, it's true.
No, if you would
see. The easiest thing to do?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll start being more of a man. Let's go. Take out some navy.
Well, you took some navy.
This time I have more.
Okay.
Strategic launch detected.
Oh boy.
Strategic launch detected.
Yeah, you're not the only one who can play that game. And oh my god, how long? But I don't think you can kill that destroyer.
Not my siege tanks, no! They were so young. We will fight in your memory! Don't forget us. Oh, destroy this. Much better. Keep building more. One just fucked. Wait, that is script recording. There we go. Yeah, I might split this episode into two parts at this point. Because the video actually did get split into two parts because of the mess up earlier, so I might as well.
Yeah.
By the way.
What?
I'm getting something ready.
Strategic launch detected.
Anything else I need? Let's see what else I need.
Tell me, it's not still fun.
It is actually. It actually got to the point where my hard drive got full, and I had to clean up because my recording stopped.
God damn it!
Language, please.
I say, God damn it.
That's some people still consider that cussing.
Okay.
I never even got to test out my heavy defenses. Oh.
Wait, is it over or something?
No.
Was it ending?
It's close to ending though. I'm just thinking of all that XP that lies within that mass extractor right there.
Yeah, it's on level 26.
Give me that. Are you winning? Give me the XP. I must feed the experimental. Feed.
Nope. Control K, too good.
Dang it. Doesn't matter, my experimental bot eats rockets for breakfast.
Yeah.
That actually does.
Literally.
It literally does. Think I'm kidding? No, it does. It actually does.
They'd just play the game and they'd be like, well, my unit's gonna eat your rockets for breakfast, and they'd be like, nah, it's not gonna happen. No, it just gets hit by a rocket and just eats this. Is that you, mad?
Yeah. Ooh, eat the XP. You're just unloading all that you've got into this thing.
Wait, what is it he's trying to kill?
I have an experimental megabot.
It's, Taser Thara.
Yeah, I know. What level is it?
I don't know, but I don't care. I'm just killing it.
Don't worry, that will be resolved shortly. It has some nice anti-air for a Megabot. But it can be assisted.
Come closer. Come in my base. I want to... Yeah. Just come closer. Close enough.
That's a good chunk of health.
It is.
Yeah, it's almost dead.
I know.
Nope!
Okay.
Okay, for now, note to self, send 2. 1,000.
Yeah, that would be better.
Also, I need more ASS.
Are you really just spamming those tanks?
Not spamming. Well, yes.
Okay.
What else is the Seraphim Rift good for, then?
I don't know. Something else.
Maybe.
I mean, they are the elite versions, so I'm pretty sure they're actually better.
They are, actually.
You should see if you can get T2 mobile missile launchers and just spam out loads.
He's got anti-air. He rules the skies at the moment, so I can't really do too much with it. Much better. Wow, I'm actually going negative mass. This is actually kind of scary.
Well, I'm not.
Well, I am building like 12 experimental megabots at the exact same time, so.
Well, I have Doomsday.
Oh god. Yeah. Oh god. You're screwed. GG.
I think I have enough experimentals.
GG, no re.
Doomsday?
And I have. Wait, bad.
Build the experimental mobile artillery. The experimental mobile artillery. Do it.
The Seraphim don't have that.
I'm not talking about you. The UEF does, though.
The what?
UEF, the experimental mobile artillery.
Ah, man, I don't like that. But I like my new.
No! It almost killed it too.
Yeah, almost. It's not enough.
There was one nuke that made it through. Are you serious?
Well, I have launched more than enough, so.
Well then, you know what I say to that?
Hmm?
More anti.
Revenge.
More anti-nukes. All the anti-nukes. Now I'll have enough. Yeah, this has to be a two-parter episode at this point. Yeah, I see your doomsday approaching.
Oh, do you?
Get nukes.
I have a Yolana.
We'll nuke it then. It does a million damage. That's like retarded.
I know, I'm working on it. He has some other things to block it anyway, though. That's the only problem. By the way, what happened to your fortresses?
You nuked them.
Good.
Oh no. Oh no.
What, did you think I didn't know about that?
Oh
no,
yeah.
No, you, well, okay, it's fine. Okay, you're heading there. Well, there's nothing other than 4 mess points. Okay, it's giving you a freak ton of XP, but you could just kill one.
Yeah, and the more XP I get, the faster I build the nukes, and the more damage they do.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
Oh, I heard a nuke.
Yep.
7.
Two. Oh. Is he going for his base?
No, no. Well, I hope they are not for a space. What are you? Oh, I got here, are you really? Okay, I don't know where your Yolana is.
You don't know?
Yeah, I don't know.
You knew this entire time!
No! I never saw it.
Let's keep it that way.
Too late. I'm going to see it pretty soon. And yeah, that's what she said.
Strategic launch detected.
That is bad saying.
Okay, they are experimental megabots. Lambda field generator.
Dang it! Shoot faster, you buggers!
Did you nuke?
No. He did just nuke my ASF farm.
Well, enough XP for me.
Turn down your volume of like. More anti-air, you'll never see the Yolana! You'll never know where it is! The Yolana will forever be hidden.
Build a second one somewhere.
Oh well.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
Okay, now I saw it.
Dang it. I also got a leak out chips.
That's not from Gateway, is it?
Yeah, that's Gateway.
Oh, T2?
Yeah, the T2 gunships though, but they're elites.
So they have like a quarter more damage than normal.
Yeah.
I think it's out like that, I'm not sure.
Wow. So much damage.
The best part is though, guess what?
What?
More XP for me.
Okay, right, there. Right click, easy.
Strategic launch detected.
Do you want me to nuke too?
No. You can, no, it's not fine.
Strategic launch.
Too late.
You don't have to join the game if you don't want
to. No, now it's too late.
Yeah, Doomsday versus Bethesda. Bethesda, Doomsday wins.
Yeah.
They won't be able to make it. No, Yolana, live! Dang it.
Yolana is gone.
Sounds like you're saying someone's your name and then gone.
Yolana also is dead.
Oh yeah, I had an engineering station this entire time, I didn't realize.
Yeah.
Oh, I was unaware of this. Whoops, I did.
Well, that's bad.
Well, good news, everyone. We just have already built another one. It's fine. Yolana's replaceable.
Do you know what level it was?
Do you know what isn't?
What? Why I see you?
Your commander.
Well, mine is dead, so it's. I think it's fine.
Fair trade. What did I tell my friend? I don't want him to build those.
Oh my god!
What?
Wait, did you Doomsday that? Yes! Doomsday's dead, haha.
Now go reclaim the Doomsday.
Now my quantum brick builds units even faster now.
It won't build for that long.
Why are you so confident, Dan?
Why not?
Please tell me this works.
So you could just
please
defeat
tell me this
you.
Works. Please tell me this works. Or is it disabled? Please don't tell me it's disabled.
What?
Please. That thing is disabled. I just realized what? Something. My commander is level 43.
Okay, my comm is dead, so.
He's level
1
zero.
Point for you.
This is, oh my god.
Yep, it doesn't work.
You know, I'm playing on the server, right? And it's got 300 people, but it's got like 5 different servers. So it's got like.
Yeah.
So it has like, I don't know, 7,000 slots on it. I've got no clue how many. But I'm trying to get onto this one of the servers in the hub, right? And as soon as it goes to 299 out of 300, it's instantly full and I can't join it, and it's really annoying.
Yeah, I get what you mean.
2,625 slots. Loud.
What?
XP farm. Yo!
You don't need...
Strategic launch detected.
He's XP hacking. Kick him before he ruined you.
I think he has another Yolana, so yeah, he has,
And this time I have a lot more anti-air. But apparently not enough, still!
Well, I'm not that stupid, okay?
That's how I built it that quickly, I rebuilt it on top of the last one.
No, I mean, maybe you can kill one, or... submarine, but not all of them. Well, okay, you killed three. Okay, no.
But I feel like, okay, you killed three, you're good. It's fair, this is fair. Oh, battle juggernauts. I have my own version! Siege tank.
Whose is better? Find out next time.
Also, I have experimental point guns.
One of the things that shoots that massive electric wall.
Yep. It also stuns things. Oh boy, I see what you did. That Goliath will be mighty tasty for my Yolana.
Well, it's not worth that much XP, so.
Strategic launch detected.
But he's nuking it anyway.
It's something.
Experimentals give quite a bit of XP anyway on their own. So any bonus is very nice.
That thing's got... I can't kill this engineer! It has so much health!
Strategic.
How much health has it got?
2,550.
Wait, on an engineer?
On an engineer.
Are you mad?
That's for an engineer, it's a comparison. Yes, it's a lot.
Well, let me... I have engineers that are... Wait, oh come on, artillery...
I told you I built a lot more anti-air!
No, artillery? Really?
Okay, the game's at a standstill at the moment. But I'll cease fire, to be fair. Okay, I won't fire at your base, how about that?
Yeah, that would be...
Don't!
I'm not building artillery, so...
He won't cease fire. If he builds one.
I don't know. Terrible.
He just wants to kill you.
Strategic launch detected.
Strategic launch. All he wants is an extra chance to kill you.
If you are launching nukes, I am launching nukes. So easy.
I'm okay with that.
Build more, you don't ask. Come on, open a slot, please.
You did it again.
I did what?
You killed my radar again! Stop that!
Why?
It's not funny!
Don't you like it?
It's hilarious.
Strategic launch detected.
It's like, yeah.
I can't feel my face.
I am there.
There's my engineering station I'm looking for. I thought you died!
Nope.
Strategic launch detected.
I built all this anti-air, and it means nothing! Oh wait, no, it's dead.
Control K.
It's in the back, it's dead. Wow, that worked. That worked surprisingly effectively. Oh man, that actually almost killed me. That was close. Good thing I got anti-nukes. I have to admit, these experimental point defenses are really effective. I should build more. There you go. Look, I have another one.
I can't feel my face, man. I'm with you.
Copy. Right.
What, from singing a song?
Yes. 3 seconds.
Really?
3 seconds is all it takes.
That's stupid.
Agreed, but it's YouTube. You don't argue with YouTube. You just go along with it. Or you lose.
Give me the owner and I'll argue over a knife.
Go ahead. I noticed that
So what you're saying is I can't sing songs now.
Yes, I'm just saying that. Okay, but the experimental point defense has a weird box. You know how the box is just a bounding box where you can't build?
Yeah.
There's an empty hole in the middle, which kind of confuses me.
I think it's probably just a bug, to be honest.
Whoa. Okay, calm, huh? Run.
That's a song. Run. No, I'm enjoying.
Fire at this comp! Fire!
Have you seen the things all over YouTube?
He's
and
invisible.
Just go run.
Level 2, level 3.
What though?
Level 4.
Level 5, 6, 7, 8.
Kill it faster! Yolana, this is your moment.
Yep, level 5. Well, you can kill the level 2 one. I don't mind.
Strategic launch detected.
Go.
Not close enough.
I tried to shoot it where it's just out of the range, so it won't blow my units up. But now you're getting in the range of all my experimental point defense now.
Strategic launch detected.
Wait, cease fire! Cease fire! No, Yolana! Why have you... No! Stop! No.
Oh god.
Yolana's gonna blow me up.
That's so nice.
Please tell me that it killed it. Okay, it killed it. At least it was worth it. Somewhat worth it. Now the secondary explosions would... Oh, it killed my experimental point defense. Good. I have to end this game. It has to be ended. It must be done.
You make me angry.
Fire! Unleash all the Yolanas that I've been storing for safety.
What Lucas is thinking right now is your artillery makes me angry. Grr.
No.
Yes.
Not right now.
So many levels.
Is that a doomsday? Seriously?
Nope. It's a mayhem.
Mayhem, of course.
It's a normal
even
mayhem.
Better.
No, the doomsday is better, but that one is cheaper and faster.
Not saying it's better for him because it won't do as much.
Yeah.
I can't sing. No, I can't sing.
Stop!
I wanna hum. Can I hum?
You can hum as long as it's not recognizable by you do. Which I don't know how to define that.
Is that definable?
I don't know. Maybe.
Strategic launch.
Depends on what mood YouTube's feeling.
Yeah, if YouTube's deciding to be a jerk. Like
all the people
my girlfriend
who
was, my girlfriend, me and her were doing like you know Sonic Freeriders?
Yes.
Well, you know how it's considered like one of Sega's worst games ever?
I don't know why, but yeah.
Its controls are terrible, let me just say that right now.
Yeah, I know.
I get back pain from playing the game. But anyway, the game, like it's, and they, YouTube flagged that song for copyright. That's considered one of their worst games ever. Like, I wouldn't even want to associate myself with that, and yet they do it anyway.
You know it's legal to record on a Nintendo.
Legal or illegal?
Illegal to record a Nintendo product because of what they've got against it. They've got against it that you're not allowed to record.
Some cases, yeah.
It's like DS's, but you know, like, recording on a Wii U apparently isn't allowed.
But people do it anyway, apparently. It's unfortunate
yeah.
It is.
I don't see the point, though, banning it, to
yeah,
be honest.
I don't see it either.
Strategic launch detected.
But it's up to them, so
yeah.
Nothing you can do. What?
Hopefully this works.
Launch detected.
And if that may not, may actually absolutely fail, but you just...
come on.
I'm good. Try to end this game.
Lucas, end it.
I think he's trying. Oh, fire faster, faster, faster!
Commander under attack.
Okay, it's game over. GG.
Why? What's happened?
Three nukes got through to the center of my base, and my commander's basically buried. And he's got more!
Of course he would.
Strategic
who
launch.
Do you think he is?
Me? Me? I don't know.
Mr. Stereo Girlfriend, that's who he is.
Oh, crud. Well, and the fields are shut down because we have no power. And goodbye. After an hour and 21 minutes, death has come.
Well, I have to go out with my dog, so
I'll beat you.
Basically, I had to end this.
Yeah. My ASFs, they can do it. They can save the day.
Well.
In my one land of field.
You can control K them and they'll all fall and just do damage to everything.
But oh, wait, the second place.
I think I was really good because I got in the top three people in that game.
You can do it.
Don't you agree, guys?
Yes, I agree.
What?
Don't you agree? I did
you
really good.
It.
I got in the top three last surviving players.
Yo, that's pretty good.
Because, I mean, we all know there's at least 10 players in the game.
Yeah.
I mean, we all know that.
Yeah.
Strategic launch detected.
There's no
point
in
strategic
launch detected.
Huh?
Oh, wait, I'm not dead. game broke. Well. GG, guys. GG.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, there it goes. Now I can look at your base and stuff. So you had two subs, that's what you're firing. I was looking for a nuke silo.
No. I'm always building nuke subs. Because they are so freaking mobile.
Yeah, that's true. Well,
so,
GG.
Yeah, GG.